one of the only guys that was able to beat Nii was the John when he went down there. And then, of course, Bars Gauntlet, Nii got the win. EWC recently, the John got the win. They're so back and forth. But here we go, first game of day number two, our final day, Nii versus the John.
Yeah, this is going to be first to two action here. Want to be able to secure a spot in the winner's final. Stay on the winner's side, do it as well as you can. These guys facing each other very recently. Let's see how it's going to turn out. Last time they played, it was the John that came out as the victor.
Absolutely, yeah. Do you know one thing I really like about the John's King is that it's so poke heavy, Mark. You know, we've seen people like Poltan who really utilize the throws a lot more, but the John seems to love that kind of poking style with King.
Yeah, one of the things that the John is really, really good at is he doesn't try to overexert, he doesn't try to go for the heavy throw mix-ups until he wears his opponent down mentally. He tries to find those opportunities, and then let's say they start sidestepping, they start trying to sidestep not only the throw attempts, the forward-forward neutral twos,
yeah.
Then he starts using that down forward two, and he's so good at hit confirming it and getting that big combo afterwards.
Oh, but look at that sidestep there from the into the punish, and look at that beautiful, and Nii, you know, I'm proud of him, man. He used heat there very early on. He managed to use heat. We love it. We love to see it.
He is evolving before our eyes. Anyways, both of these guys really need to have these points to be able to stay into contention for that top 20, but we are seeing these guys go at it.
Yep, trying to keep out with that orbital. At the moment, the John has a life deficit. Still trying to play that poking game. Hasn't used a lot of throws yet. Big mid, though.
You were telling me a little bit earlier, these guys first encountered each other during Tekken 7 when Nii made a trip out to Pakistan to train over there, right?
Yeah, it was the Marduk then, though. You know, that was his main character. And, you know, the John was able to beat Nii in that long set. But right now, in this short set, Nii two rounds up. Didn't even need to use heat there.
I feel like Nii is approaching this matchup quite differently. He's being much more the aggressor than we saw previously.
And he broke the counter hit giant swing as well. I love it. Playing patient, but big whiff and a beautiful punish. Heat engager. Go to the Shining Wizard. Good break.
Good stuff. He put a stop there. He tried to heat burst, it looks like, at that point. But big combo here from the John. He should be able to push towards the wall. Oh, what a wonderful carry there.
Yeah, super optimized combo. But he drops the wall, unfortunately.
He still gets the pickup. Oh! Into the... Oh, the moonsault. Taking that round away. The crowd.
Yeah, I think we've got a crowd favorite here right now. A lot of Pakistanis in Dubai. They want the John to take this. He was the sole Pakistani to travel from Pakistan here. Go to the legs.
Oh, that was a great hop kick. Able to go right through it and crush that low attempt here.
Yeah, the instant Shining Wizard as well. Big combo. Goes for that big low as well.
Oh, now the John starting to push towards the wall. Great throw attempt from Nii. I like that. Able to get out of that position.
Gets that life lead back. The down forward one. Machine gun punches. Catches the sidestep. Activates heat now. What's Nii going to do?
I like there. The John using that down forward too, just to keep Nii aware. Not make sure he gets into the sidestep range.
There's that heat smash, wants to mix up, goes for the extra run, good duck, no punish, rage available now for the John.
Oh, I like that transition there from Nii.
Wow.
Able to use the frames there in his advantage, able to take that good stuff to Nii. That was a pretty good run for him for that first game, taking it three rounds to one.
That was good, man, and you know, again, we didn't see a lot of throws from the John. He's trying to play that poke heavy game with Nii, and I feel like Nii is comfortable there. That's this the poke style of play, that's where he kind of excels. So, you know, we saw the movement, the lateral movement, they're forcing the John to whiff and getting those beautiful punches. And now we've got the descent into subconscious. We have floor breaks in play now, Mark.
Yeah, this could be a long play here for the John. You know, he hasn't started using his muscle power up, power crush yet. I feel like he's maybe making Nii a little bit more comfortable to start exerting more of his bigger pokes.
Yeah.
Things like the back one.
You're very right, man. We haven't really seen that muscle armor, which we're very used to seeing from the John. No punish down that string.
Oh, wow. Ooh, great use of that 1 plus 2.
Good punch on the wild 73. Minus 10. No duck on the string. Rage available now. Nii. Is he going to activate heat? Go on, activate heat. There it is.
Here we go. This is where it gets really scary. Decides to use the heat dash cancel early on. Here comes a John. Great read. Able to get the heat smash. And that is honestly one of the greatest heat smashers in the game, I think. I mean, a lot of people have good ones, but Kings really complements his moveset.
Especially on this stage as well, because if Nii wasn't dead there, it would have broke the floor. Yeah. And then it probably would have killed.
And that's a one button break right there. Here we go. That's going to hurt. Puts it into the pink.
All right. Floor is purple. Oh, wow. That Wasani forward just whiffs. Good duck from the jump, but no punish.
Max range there. Nii pressing forward with just that movement.
I love the twitch ducks as well, just to go under those jabs. Nii, the movement, man, is so good. I think he messed up his jet upper, though.
Great call out there from the John. Punish on the Northern Cross. Let's see what he does.
What a timing on the duck again from Nii. Going under that throw. What's the mix?
Wow. Running King Onslaught gets the RKO and the follow-up. Look at the damage on that and another Ali kick. Mumbai.
Oh, my God. And again, Nii not utilizing heat at all there in that round. And it was a long round as well. feel like he's still having trouble, Mark, finding out when to pop that heat burst.
Yeah. Right now, he's going to have to make sure he makes use of every single resource that he has. The John has him in a wonderful position, but Nii just walking right out of there and switching it.
Yeah, good side switch there from Nii. Using that sidewalk, a good side step into the 10-frame punish. Has the wall positioning now! Oh, we messed up the back four!
And again, still using that 4-4 neutral 2, that menacing low attack.
User throw the switch sides again. There's a heat smash. What's the mix? Good. Done. Yeah. Nice reactions.
This time, Nii getting the full launch, but he drops the combo. That's unfortunate. He doesn't cancel on the heat.
That was a big drop. That might be dead. I think it is. The John 3 rounds straight. A few drops there from Nii, which definitely did not help him. But we're going to a final game here between these two.
It seemed like Nii was kind of hesitating there. With the attacks, it really caused the John to really come out on top, get a lot of key hits to be able to take the advantage. And that was just clean out poking right up close. And that's really when Nii is usually comfortable. We didn't see the forward threes. We didn't see too much of the jab control either.
Right.
However, we are going to this final game. Let's see what adjustments. And this is something that we see very, very much in close quarters combat is the adjustments from both of these players.
It's so good, man. And that down 4-2 counter here, we see the John do it so often. It's such a solid string. One of the best mids in the game.
Great block there.
Down forward one, good confirm.
Oh, the John is going to get some big damage here. If he does this correctly, he should be able to close out the round.
Yeah, that should be dead. Shining Wizard, the John strikes first blood here in the final game. Nii just staggering his offense a little bit too much, just waiting for something, waiting for the bus, but it's not arriving.
Well, he's been letting everyone know right now, he's the bus and he's running through everything.
Let's go. Nice life feed now, Nii. Don't back off, there we go, activate his heat.
Into the giant swing, great way to deal with the oncoming traffic.
And there's that muscle armor. We haven't seen it a lot from the John. Usually spams it so much. Starting to bring it out now in this final game. Big whiff!
And a great whiff punish there from Nii. Goes for the heat smash.
No!
Oh, he got the counter in!
I love that. We saw that so much from him last week as well. But he'll end that string early, then go for the 10-frame counter hit. All even Stevens now, guys.
Here we go again. Trying to use those folks' muscles up once again.
Mm-hmm.
Nii opting to get a throw. I'm not sure if he's trying to throw him right through it or what.
Yeah, a throw is a good option. Of course, it is a power crush.
Good low parry. Wow.
Nii, can you get the wall though?
Yeah, he's going for the distance on this one.
Oh, yes. Good wall carry. Activates heat as well. Dangerous stuff now from the John. Can Nii get that big taunt?
Big follow-up here. Let's see what he's going to do. Again, using that down 4-2. Nice hit confirmed. He's going to get the follow-up here. What's the adjustment for the combo though?
Nice. Nii in the corner. It's not where you want to be.
Great positioning here from the John. He still has more heat. He has access to that heat smash.
Uh-oh.
Very dangerous at this point.
Good break. Yeah, 15 seconds left on the clock. What's the mix-up? Range available for Nii.
Went for the big muscle buster here. Nii does have range, though, so any additional hits here are going to do a ton of damage.
That's not dead. It's not dead. It's not dead.
Oh, he whiffed.
Okay, Nii is on set point now to move into the winner's finals here at Emirates Showdown.
Both of these players.
Can he get his run back from the John? Loses to him at EWC last week.
He was looking much better in game number one, and now in game number three, can he pull this off though? That's the question. Look at these players. Oh my God, the John. Not afraid to go for the low.
Yeah, that low is so good as well. Gives a lot of plus frames on counter.
Oh!
Big. Oh my God, that was sick. Right through the heat burst with the muscle armor.
Yeah, he went fishing, but the John was ready.
Oh my
What's
God.
The mix?
Oh! Okay, good option there from Nii. Gonna take a lot of damage as well and recover a bit of health.
Yeah, big counter hit opportunity. Nii does have heat. He has access to that heat smash. He also has snake eyes. Let's see what he does with it. How is he gonna utilize it here to close things out?
What's that? Oh my God! We're going to a final round. Beautiful sidewalk right there from the John. It all comes down to this.
Who's gonna take it? Who wants it more? He caught him ducking.
He's been ducking a lot, man. The John strikes first blood. It's gonna go to the wall. Clean wall splat.
Nice, using the Sobot right at the wall here. The delay, but the punish from Nii.
Good defense. Trying to find that counter hit. Nice step in the throw. No punish.
The John
getting backed up to the wall.
Oh, he's opting to go for the throws now.
What a break, man. That was crazy.
Oh, just out of range. Down one neutral too. Interesting choice right there.
Both guys have heat available now. Nii goes for the heat smash.
And they're about even on life here, but Nii without heat anymore. This is huge. This is huge. He goes for the big damage.
Rage available now. The John, one more hit. He's doing it. And the down forward four. The John taking it over Nii and moving into the winner's finals.
This wow, what is that? Awesome. Pakistan in the winner's finals. The John representing here. Now Nii having to go to the loser's bracket where there are so many good players. We'll see him a little bit later. But man, what an opening game here. Emirates Showdown.